I'm here with one of the young stars from Fitzroy FC, Gabby Lucena. Gabby, a little bit disappointed the past few weeks at Fitzroy and get a comfortable win today, 6-0. It's happy times again at Fitzroy, isn't it?
Yeah, we were a bit unlucky the past few weeks, but finally we managed to get the win, and it was really good.
How does it feel playing with your father out there? You must be overwhelmed playing with that great man, Fernando de Moraes.
Yeah, it was really good. I was at Vipers. I wasn't with him. I wasn't getting much of a game time. So he invited me to come over. And since then, it's been like great pleasure. And it's been a lot better for my futsal, so to get some game time. All the boys, not only my dad, all the boys are really welcoming. And it was really good. Really happy.
What I've noticed at Fitzroy, the more game time you're getting, the better you're playing. That's why you left the Vipers, because to get more game time?
Yeah, basically. That's the reason why I left over there, just to get some game time, which is what every player needs to improve. And I'm at an age where I really need game time. It's really important in the development of the player. So, it's happening, so I'm really happy.
Now, Fitzroy, I know this, probably the title's out of reach. What's the aim for the team to finish this season off with?
I would have no clue. Got to ask the coach that.
As a player, Gab, what would you like? You know you can finish second.
As a player, I would like to win. Every player wants to win. But, we just need to keep fighting every week, give our best, and hope for the best.